seen you here before. Got a good memory for faces.
We're closed right now.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den?
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming. Just don't let me catch you messing around, okay?
Whoa, whoa, start again. What does he want us to do?
Speak some sense into him.
That don't work. I don't know who's led. I don't care. I just want my room back.
Your pimp threw you out, Daddy?
Judy's embarrassing herself again.
Hey, where are you going?
Nothing to see back here.
Concerned about strays, go take care of your guest.
Suze, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you?
Got nothing more to say to each other. Thought I made that clear.
Or was I just too subtle for you?
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist.
Seem to know how the heist went. Meaning you did talk to her.
I know how you fucked up. Got all your Joombas killed like a real pro.
You played your part in this fiasco too. Heist wouldn't have ever got off the ground without you messing in her BD.
You two hazed me for fuck's sake. Both of you. Whole thing stank. Said it from the start.
You do this for fun? Talking around in circles? I'm trying to make this simple. Just tell me where she is. Why can't you?
I don't trust you. That's simple.
You really want to pull the victim card? Can't see a single scratch on you.
Fine. Looks like we're all in this piss pot together. But you're desperate. Writing's on your face.
Excuse me? I came here with a simple question. You're the one making me desperate if I am. Maybe instead of judging, you could just tell me where she is.
All right, enough. Get lost. You care so much. Find Clouds. Look there.
And where's Clouds?
Sig case on my desk's got the address. Just take it and go.
Mega Tower. Luxurious. What's Clouds?
A dollhouse. But can't say I like your chances if you don't know that much. Read the streets.
Evelyn's there. You know this. Or are you guessing?
Saw it in the tarot. Now ghosts before I call the girls.
Dollhouse? Evelyn and Regular there?
Or a drone?
Club's closed. Don't you have somewhere to be?
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it? Good shit, if I say so myself.
Hey, look.
Call me Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's V. And what? No, pleased to meet you.
I'm truly honored.
I see the only thing waiting for you here is getting off. We're getting off. Place your bets.
What if I miss this time? Enlighten me.
Braindance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
I think Judy's lying. Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
So hold on. You take a blow up doll, remodel, and that's cheap. That's infidelity.
Welcome to Clouds, where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack into the terminal?
All right, let's do this.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable. If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session now for your safe word.
Afterlife.
And saved. Now, bear with me a moment. Two matches.
Is that normal, or...?
Who can say what... Our system can handle it.
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the clouds.
Not here to pay and play. Just want some info.
Ah, unfortunately, that we do not sell. Should you change your mind, come back.
All right, I changed my mind. I'll pay.
Temptation is often too strong to resist. Please jack in.
There you go.
And the payments come through?
The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first.
Sky awaits you in booth 9. Disconnect, please.
That it?
We have a strict no-weapons policy here at Cloud.
Only two willing
Please
to spread their legs
all hazardous
for you.
Items with me.
Sad.
Go eat a dick, Johnny.
Thank you. We hope you enjoy your stay.
Hi, I'm Sky, and you must be Vincent?
Welp, looks like this'll be interesting.
So, V, you're dying.
How'd you know I'm dying?
Deep inside, you fear this. Cower before it.
So what if I do? Why do you care?
Of all the voices in your head, the loudest is that calling for help. Look around. All of this is your doing.
Afterlife.
Oh, what's going on? Goddamn thing threw me out.
Need to talk to you.
Talk? You pulled the emergency brake, ripped me out just to talk? What happened? I do something wrong?
Evelyn Parker, what do you know about her?
Not much. Everyone's got their own booths, their own problems, their own little bubbles. It's a fragile ecosystem. People like you barge in, violate it, try to rearrange. No.
Answer the question. Do it. And then you can get back to whatever it is you do.
Here's what I don't do. Spill to any rando who walks in here.
How about those good looks of yours? Be a shame if they dip below club standards. I wonder what happens to a doll that suddenly goes ugly. Now, Evelyn Parker, I know you know something, so talk.
Fine. Heard a customer did a number on her, but that's all I know. Shit like that happens around here way more often than anybody care to admit. You ought to ask Tom. Two of them were inseparable, gossiping for hours on end.
Who's Tom?
A doll, like the rest of us. What do you think, an XBD star?
Where'll I find him?
VIP area, booth 2, I think.
Thanks. See? You turn out to be useful after all.
Not bad, but it would be much better. I will keep those ties.
Someone?
What do you mean, real? She's all ones and zeros.
Do you mean I can ask her to do anything? Literally anything?
Ask?
I can't get in! What's that mean? I'm here every motherfucking week!
Finally!
Thank you.
you want? No, don't you...
Relax, you're not in trouble. Just want to talk for a little.
Not like this!
Where's Evelyn? Need to talk to her urgently. It's important.
Are you mad at her or something?
No. Know where she is or not.
She's not here. Tried calling her more than once, no answer. Heard she was chipping a new faceplate in a clinic in Osaka. No, Oslo. That was it.
Osaka or Oslo? Which is it?
Not Oslo. Yeah, definitely Oslo.
Evelyn tell you personally she was going away?
No. Just didn't show up for work. Wasn't picking up either, so I asked Woodman what was up. Told me she left, like I said.
Woodman, who is he?
Mr. Forrest, but we all call him Woodman. Never really known why.
Okay, Mr. Forrest then. Who is he?
He's kind of like our caretaker. Finds new talent, deals with ugly situations.
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this shit show? Man can only dream. The scope.
Let's finish it!
I... died?
What do you want?
Chill. Keep calm. I'm looking for a girl.
Okay, Cap. Interesting word choice for someone who plowed through
massacring
all along the way.
Things got out of hand, I'll admit. But cooperate, and no one else will get hurt.
I don't negotiate with terrorists.
You're the king of fuck-ups.
You're not helping. Now what?
Hell, why don't you just scan the truth from his gray, lifeless eyes? Or scour his comp?
That just might work.
Sold her off to a ripper.
Chip was busted. Could have sent her to get it patched up.
A ripper named Fingers in a back alley for hookers. Sounds like a Joy Toy's
Ready
wet dream.
Or not, here I
Thank you.
I'm required to return your weapon. No, I'd rather not.
Nice work back there. Ever thought of applying for the diplomatic corps?
That's incidental.
Think Fingers got her. Think we'll find her there.
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now.
Think Fingers got her. Think we'll find her there.
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now.
Gunn's violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported among the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation
evolves. You had a plan. You tried. It fell flat. Now you're flat. Don't look in any condition to find Hellman.
Raiden.